Our recipes go through rigorous testing in the kitchen, plus feedback from you at home. If a recipe scores less than an 80, we keep testing. But this brunch burger scored a 91. That's like an A. So let's find out why. This is amazing. So if you want to learn more about testing our recipes, which means you'd get to eat this, then click the link in our profile.